this rig involves four cards. The first card is the Seven of Clubs. The second card is the Seven of Hearts. So, these two cards are left in my hand. Do you believe me if I say these four cards can change places? Well, you don't? Okay, I'll prove it. So I just give the cards a tap, and all four cards change places. You still don't believe me, but watch this.